The contentious debate between the state and Passamaquoddy Indians over elver fishing came to the State House in Augusta today. The two sides sat down hoping to reach common ground over how many tribal members would be allowed to fish. They tell us they have reached some sort of common ground, but would explain no further. They do tell us the two sides will continue meeting. Much more coming up tonight on News 8 at 6. I'm Steve Minich.